this video, I'll teach you about attachments and hyperlinks. Hyperlinks can either be to web addresses, which typically start with http://, or you can link to files on your local hard disk. If you drag a file onto a topic, you'll be asked whether you want to add it as a hyperlink or embed it as an attachment. If you're working on the same machine all the time and have the files in the same locations, you may well want to use hyperlinks because you can easily edit those files without having to have NovaMind running. And when you open the link, it will open the file directly from its native location. But if you're going to be sharing your work with someone else on a different computer, you may well want to attach the file so that it becomes part of the NovaMind file. Please be aware that attaching the files to the NovaMind document will increase the size of the NovaMind file, so you probably won't want to embed things like movies that are hundreds of megabytes in size. As well as being able to attach files by dragging them onto a topic, you can use the Insert Attachment ribbon bar command, which will use an open dialog for you to select the file to attach. You can also drag URLs directly from the address bar of most browsers onto the topic to create a hyperlink. You can have as many hyperlinks and attachments on each topic as you like. You'll see the icon below the right end of the topic, and when you mouse over it, you'll see the hyperlinks or attachments. You can edit the displayed name by using the pencil icon and typing the new name. With an attachment, you can either open it in its default application by clicking on its link, or copy it to somewhere else on your hard drive. If you choose to open it and then make changes to it and save the changes while it's still open in NovaMind, those changes will be reflected in the NovaMind file because you are editing the file inside the NovaMind file. If you choose to copy the file to some other folder, any changes that you subsequently make to the copied out version of the file will not be reflected in the file attached in the NovaMind document.